shakes like a $2 steak. Tough, but I still gotta chew. No amount of whining will improve this dining, so I guess I'd best get to it. I'll try to not bite off more than I can chew. Some days are hard to swallow, and that's the truth. I think I hit a bone, chipped a tooth, but I'll keep a good thought for tomorrow. 'Cause tomorrow might be sweet as a honeybee's feet, golden, warm, and dripping. The kind of day I'd like to gulp right down and not bother with no sipping. But I'll try to savor it and take my time. Enjoy the flavor of a day so fine. Let it wrap around me like a sweet pea vine. No thoughts of are neither tough nor sweet, but somewhere in between. It's up to me to bake my daily bread.